Good luck against El Mago Jr. in Mexico. I hope you beat him.
That's the plan. I've been meaning to ask. Why didn't you?
Just wasn't feeling it.
It would have been a chance for you to compete in your home country. And you're probably a fan of El Mago, right?
I was, but he wasn't a fan of me.
That's okay.
Thank you. you a break on your first day, but Todd in security said you're still not following protocol. Sneaking into off-limits areas, undermining his authority, and worst of all, getting your social media followers to mess with him. Not cool. If you're really going to stick with this better than everyone act, you need to be able to back it up. That being said, we've got an indie wrestler with a PC tryout today, and we really want to test their mettle. If you're such a hotshot, think you can keep them down for 10 seconds?
Ah!
I haven't checked in with you for a bit. Are you holding up?
Don't act like you care about me. It's every man for himself.
Maybe. But that doesn't mean we have to be enemies. But maybe my old man was right. He always...
Wow. That's deep. He's still giving you...
No. We're not really on speaking.
I kind of wish we weren't either.
If you don't want to talk, then let's continue this in the ring. Lucha Libre style.
So you're saying I get to beat you twice? Ha!